I'm doing the top coat. I'm using Carts and Millie, and I'm using a Redesign with Prima applicator. I do have the blue sponge ones, but I like these ones better for doing a long piece. So I really soak it. It's dry. I haven't got any water on it. I really, really soak it in. And then I do this all over my transfer quickly. I don't want it to dry. Make sure there's no fans going to dry it too quick. Give it a real look. It's pretty drippy. Okay. Then I will start in the center. Then I'm going to go across all my edges. I'll come back and clean up any spots in a minute. I'm going to go the whole way, all the way across, all the way to the edge. I'll tidy up those edges shortly. So I'm trying to get it all in one good swoop. And then I'll come back once more. I'm not putting any pressure on this cloth. Ooh, we're getting colour on it. Not getting any pressure on it. It's literally just, I'm just guiding it. It's literally just falling along there. I'm not pressing that down at all. Okay, top coat. First layer done.